Hello everyone, welcome to Jabberwock Tavern. I'm your host today, Lake Mage. Today we are going to clear Air Assault Delinquent Sentry in Figure Fantasy under Easy, Hard, and Torment difficulty. Excuse me. Okay, first let's see the Easy difficulty. Okay, so here we have a new figurine that is Kanade. We are having a collaboration with Angel Beats here, Angel Beats. And yeah, Kanade, Tachibana Kanade is a character from Angel Beats. And she is a defender. Her skill we can see here. She can restore her health and yeah, block all damage and also damage the enemies, and yeah, she can get shield and yeah, a lot of stuff actually. So since she is the collaboration character, we will use her on the lineup. One thing that we need to note is the objective here, that we need to finish battle with Midori at 100% health, so we will need to use Midori, and since we need to clear it with 100% health, we definitely need a healer. Okay, so only one figurine left, and it's a choice between Fazorwin or Crusos. I will pick Fazorwin instead. Okay, so that's for the lineup, and for the position, as we can see here, we will definitely put Kanade on the middle, because we cannot put Midori on the middle as the frontliner, or she will die easily. Wait, is this the easy? Yeah, it is the easy. So yeah, the only place Midori can be is either top or bottom line. And yeah, the rest is easy, we just put Zeker on the middle and Fazorwin also on the middle to help Kanade clean up the enemy. So yeah, that's pretty much the lineup. Let's see how this lineup goes.
そこ違反よ。
So yeah, that's how you clear the easy difficulty. If you are lucky that where you get a lot of freeze or critical, you can get a fast clear. I mean, yeah, we clear it within 24 seconds, but I actually managed to clear it faster, 1 second with 23 seconds. So yeah. Next is the hard difficulty. Okay, before we continue, actually I want to tell you that the lineup will be mostly the same. We will have Kanade on the middle and Midori at the bottom row. Yeah, all three difficulties need Midori to we need to finish battle with Midori at 100% health, so yeah, we have a limited choice of character there, of unit we can deploy. And with the same reason here, we let Crusos there on the bench and put Sunny and Zephyr instead. I think I will put Fazorwin here at the bottom, so yeah, so she can hit the, so you know that there is a projectile speed, right? So the closer Fazorwin can be without dying is to be placed here So yes, you can hit this boss. Yes, you can hit this boss faster than when we place her here or on any other place. So yeah, that's for the lineup. Let's see how this lineup goes. Oh, Kanade almost. Yeah. Almost perished in the battle. Okay, we managed to clear this one within 22 seconds. But if we are lucky, we can actually clear it faster, I believe, like 21 seconds. Let's see. Yeah, I actually managed to clear it within 21 seconds. Okay, next is the Torment difficulty. And again, the lineup is the same. We place Tensi. Kanade. Okay, so why I call her Tensi is because she has a nickname Angel, and Angel is Tensi in Japanese. In the anime, she is called Tensi by other characters, so yeah. So I will sometimes call Kanade Tensi. So yeah, we put Kanade on the middle and Midori at the bottom line, and the other pick is obviously Zephyr and Sunny again. But this time we place Sunny and Fuzzlewind on the middle because we want to clear the middle lane faster. Yeah, because it doesn't matter where we put Midori, any lane will make her take damage. So yeah, let's just put Fuzzlewind on the middle. Why we put Sunny on the middle is because Sunny has the skill, the passive or something, I believe. Yeah, this one. The current basic attack target takes 18% more damage. So yeah, we will use Sunny to clear this line faster. Okay, let's see how this lineup goes.
速違反よ。
That's it, everyone. We managed to clear the. We didn't finish the battle with Midori at 100% health. Let's try this again. I think we are unlucky there. Okay, now we got the 100% Midori HP. So yeah, we are a bit unlucky on our first run, but this time we are good enough. And yeah, if you are lucky, you can clear the stage faster, like what I have here, 21 seconds. So yeah, that's how you clear Air Assault Delinquent Sentry in Figure Fantasy under Easy, Hard, and Torment difficulty. I hope you all can clear it too. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video. Goodbye!